Hmm. Oh yes, the picture looks absolutely wonderful. Superb. Yes, you caught me midway through. So we're gonna go from this top, go for the top. Smart pods, fixed pods, but I haven't tried the fixed pods, so the fixed pods might be good as well, but we're going to go with the smart pods, because I'm not very good, I'm not very good at shooters, so you've got to make it friendly for me, you know, it's a good practice one actually for me this. Get me a bit better. Power up. He says dying on the first screen. Hang on a minute. Hold up. Let's try and get comfortable here. Whoops. Power up. What's that? The flag. Oh. What's that? Laser. No protection. Oh, there we go. It's Capcom. Which means it looks freaking marvellous. Standard. It's 92, it's Capcom. What can you say? It hasn't been said already. And on my knackered SNES £3 USB controller, it plays like a freaking bloom. $3.99 SNES imitation USB controller. That is bloody lovely. Oh crap. Can't do much out there, can I? Power up. No, my friend, please. Keep an eye on the credits for me, that'd be great. Now, earlier on, we were able to hold down the shoot button, but unfortunately, we can't do that at the moment. So I'm dabbing away here. Oh, I can hold it down. Can I hold it down? No. I can hold it down for a bit and then it stops. Whoa! Grab the Coca-Cola can! To kill everything on screen. Boss? No. This is one of the most beautiful shooters I've played. And it's Capcom, of course. Absolutely stunning visuals. This is why I like to game, ladies and gentlemen. You get Delta Car by this. Absolutely bloody fantastic. Laser. It's a laser. Love the laser, look at that. Phew. Demolition job. Coca-Cola cane. Yes, please. Oops. Oops. This thing is difficult. Oh crap. Power up. Oh my god. Okay. Power up. Thank you.
done.
Bonus dot bonus. Into those, I see this electric force field. It's like a circuit board, in fact. Okay, I'm blocked in my circuit boards and locks. Those are all well and good, but I don't know what they do, those checkered flags. Checkered flags. Oh crap, why am I so far from here? Oof. Ready, mate, I wasn't ready. City of the future. A sprawling metropolis. Step up. Shouldn't do too badly there. Heaven knows how. Oh. Demolished. Taken out by the exhaust. I've got a feeling I've got to do that again. I imagine I've got to do that again. Give me that M. Give me that Capcom. I can't get it. Shit. Fuck, he's coming out from three angles now. Where am I? I can't even see myself. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, ah. Shit, man. Power up. Yeah, okay, I blacked it a bit there. First run. Not a shooter expert, so there's going to be some playing at times, but slowly practicing on bullet hell games, trying to improve. What can you do in that situation? Of course there's a way, but just don't know it yet. Power up. These are the things. Okay. Which stages there are. Stages appear to have bosses. Well, how does it? Bum rushed. Power up. Shit. Come on.
of the options there was a trapped. Well, as you know, I'm level 8, so it's going to start getting a bit crazy. Okay, we've got some kind of missile, which is good. Whoosh. Oh well. Lightning. Oops, down. Oh no. Shit. Wow, that seemed to be, that was coming at a horrible angle then. It was like sort of across and down. If that makes any sense. Well, it doesn't. Gunships. Oh no. Hello, mate. Okay. Not actually doing too badly in sections. Brief glimpses. Glimpses of improvement. A nice kind of mixture of futuristic and biplanes and old planes. Oh no, that was bad. I like the little tips, quite like that. In between each game over screen, I mean continue screen. Ooh, the music's going up a notch, I sense something coming in. Homing. Didn't say homing. No, shit, that's bad. Double missile, alright. Decent firepower, mate. Trying to keep hold of this for a bit. Oh. launch that. Thank you. You launch that out for me, if they're kind. Ooh. Oops. Not reset, is it?
Power up. Power up.
Oh, nowhere to go there, man. Pummeled. Screw up. Seems one of those up. And another one. Thank you very much. Oof! No, why did it end? Come off it. Bollocks. Well, I got 2 hours time, innit? Okay, do you get unlimited bombs? That's pretty cool. Wow. They just recharged and that's epic. Alright, alright. Haven't got any at the moment. Fair enough, actually. Rather than putting you midway through to do it from the beginning. And hopefully it's slightly better each time. Oh no! What? Something keeps hitting me down there, man. I can't see what it is. No! Fuck off, man. Oh no, I'm doing really badly this time. Really badly this time. Thank you. there's an awful lot going on there. Okay, well, that was actually that F somehow. Oh, wow. Slightly more complicated intro section this time. Got it through all that. No. It's the guns on the right, that's what's getting me. Stephen Blaze, Varth, Operation Thunderstorm. Capcom, 1992. Okay, banger for you this evening. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Oh crap, oh crap, oh crap. Oh my goodness. Got any bombs left. Fuck, 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 fuck. Apologies to the French. Have I got bombs again now? I have. See ya. Alright, let's charge those. Said something about waggling, helping to boost it quicker. Okay. Shit. Oh. Oh, come off it. Power on. Ooh, no, not getting over. Oh. Damn it, man. Okay. Getting a bit of a... Sound is gone. Yeah. good.
Jesus, man.
in it.